God's Word Online, The Book of Acts, Bible Study Commentary.
Acts Chapter 9. Overview of Acts Chapter 9.
Acts Chapter 9 is a major pivotal chapter in the Book of Acts, focusing on the conversion of Saul, who is later called the Apostle Paul.
Verses 1-9, Saul's encounter on the road to Damascus.
Saul, a fervent persecutor of the disciples, experiences a dramatic encounter with the risen Jesus on the road to Damascus. Struck by a blinding light, he hears the voice of Jesus, questioning his persecution of the followers of the way, which is another term for the disciples.
Saul is left blinded and led into Damascus by his companions. Verses 10-19, Ananias' commission.
And Saul's healing. Ananias, a disciple in Damascus, receives a vision from the Lord instructing him to go to Saul. Initially hesitant due to Saul's reputation, Ananias obeys and heals Saul of his blindness. Saul receives the Holy Spirit and is baptized, marking the beginning of his transformation.
Verses 20-31, Saul's preaching and the growth of the church.
Saul immediately begins preaching about Jesus in Damascus, surprising those who knew him as a persecutor of the disciples. The chapter describes Saul's escape from Damascus, his visit to Jerusalem, and the initial skepticism of the apostles. Saul, with the support of Barnabas, becomes a prominent figure in the church in Antioch, and the church experiences a time of peace and growth.
Verses 32-43, Miracles in Peter's Ministry. The narrative shifts to Peter's ministry, recounting his healing of Aeneas and the raising of Dorcas from the dead.
These miracles lead to an increased recognition of the power of Christ and the conversion of many in Joppa.
Summary.
Acts chapter 9 captures the radical transformation of Saul to Paul. Paul became one of the most prominent apostles in the church. The chapter illustrates the power of divine intervention, the importance of obedience to God's call, and the reconciling work of the Holy Spirit. Saul's conversion marks a turning point in the expansion of the church, as he becomes the apostle to the Gentiles, and spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ to the rest of the world. The chapter also emphasizes the continuation of miraculous events and the growth of the church.
Please like and comment and share this with your friends.